creatures had found its way into Angelica's mind and done something terrible. It was becoming clear that we were all in great danger. I had to get back to the hallway and retrieve the password from her locket.